What the fuck out?
Oh, Les, we got us some good night gas.
Ah, good. Once we have the pest control van, we'll be ready to go.
I'm on it.
You fool!
Tell me again, how are we gonna work?
Hey! No vehicles blocking the entrance! Move it, if you don't mind! Much appreciated. Move it, please! You can't.
Whoa! Where you think you're going? This whole spot is Bugstar.
You're still on our patch.
Round of applause for this guy. Move it! Traffic's moving through here the whole time. Move along. Hey, move it out of here. Give me a hand with this dickwad.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
He's packing. Yo, security.
You threatened me. Dial 911.
This guy's on.
We have a 503 at Bugstar Pest Control on Elysian Island. ATL a light blue DeClosé van with Bugstar logo. Suspect doing 50 miles per hour in a metallic blue van. Roger that.
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse, and we'll get this thing in motion.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
I'll drive the van. It's what I'm paid to do.
All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good.
Oh, shit, man!
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
What you got to worry about?
I don't know. I ain't done any real work in years, you know? So I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right. Then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit?
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman? 14% to a driver? 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlays. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit. I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
Thank you.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Hold on. Hello? Exterminators here. There ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Man, just give me a minute. Hey, shoot! Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Hey, I saw you had some grenades on you. Don't throw them instead of the gas bombs.
I think I can tell the difference.
We're waiting on you.
Hey man, 2 seconds.
What's taking you?
Sit tight. I got an angle. Hold on. Shit, I overcooked.
How you doing up there?
Man, just give me a minute. Man, I underthrew. Damn, undercooked it. Damn. That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Well, think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go. Let's do this! Come on! Give me the loop, bro.
Around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on.
120 remaining.
This better not be paste.
Keep moving!
Let's go, let's go. This cavity here.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
Okay, come on.
Grab it and move. Let's go.
I'm on it, Holmes.
Hey, buddy, you keep handling the merch like that, you're gonna earn your 12%.
Here we go. How we doing? How we doing?
A minute left.
Grabbing what I can, Holmes. They got nice stones in this joint.
Let's go, let's go!
How you doing over there?
50 seconds.
Keep it up. Keep moving quick. You're doing great.
This better not be paste. Let's go, let's go. Okay, come on.
40 seconds.
We ain't hitting projections here. We gotta push if we're gonna get what we want.
I'm on it, Holmes.
Come on, let's clear this place out.
Here we go.
Half a minute left.
Nice work, man. There's a reason you're paid what you're paid.
How we doing? How we doing? Grabbing what I can, Holmes.
We ain't got long, so take what you can as quick as you can. Come on!
20 seconds.
We ain't hit the target yet. Keep going. Hey, we hit our target. Let's see how high we can go. We're on the clock.
They got nice stones in this joint.
Not a lot of time left. Hey, we gotta walk. Come on.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out of my face.
Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Reported jewel store robbery at Angelico in Rockford Hills. Three suspects leaving on dirt bikes. Heading east on East Formway.
Push! Let's get out of here! You crackhead! Bro? Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
Suspect sighted entering construction entrance on the Del Perro Freeway. Do not pursue. Hold for possible exit points.
We're going through this tunnel up ahead. The tunnel splits. Both lead to the same place. Keep going through the mud. Bikes should be able to handle it. Good call on the bikes. We need them on this ground. If you know the route and you're not an idiot,
entering construction entrance on the Del Perro Freeway. Do not pursue. Hold for possible exit points.
We should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel diverges, but it'll converge in a second. It gets muddy. Just keep going. At least we got the right bikes for this ground. That was a good call. I studied the route and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain. They should take us into the sewer system.
It's dark in here.
Construction entrance on the Del Perro Freeway. Do not pursue. Hold for possible exit points.
The tunnel splits. Both lead to the same place. Keep going through the mud. Bikes should be able to handle it. Good call on the bikes. We need them on this ground. If you know the route and you're not an idiot, these are the only bikes you'd choose. Should be waiting in the Ellis River. warm welcome.
Shit! They all over us!
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered. Keep going. I'll get to work on the cops with these bull bars. Give me a second! Back the fuck off!
Another car, man!
I should charge more for getting involved in police chases!
I'm just gonna keep driving! Hey! More rollers! Serious, man! I can't take much more of this! Back across the other side, right? We're running on a river, man! You gotta get these cops off us! A couple more shots and these bikes is done!
No cops in the area. I think we got a chance.
All right, we got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck. F, let's do this. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Man, I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha!
Yeah!
All in a day's work, homies.
Ho ho! One step closer to retirement.
It was a good takedown. Here's to the first of many.
In you come. Come on.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.